Not a psycho. You're the one that's psycho.
Shit! Thanks, stranger. That was a close one.
No problem. I'll take care of something else for you. Kilometers. Let's just take after the cars. Take this one. Not a fast one, but you get there. Pretty close. Within 300 meters, 200 meters.
Who would have thought?
Tickets from the cyber sector. He's gone in a fight or something. So, but at least ready to take care. I'm feeling that this one is with the machine kind of thing. I don't know, but something tells me that this one is a huge bitch. Exactly, I can hear him going. So That's good. So rest there for a little bit, everybody. Let's Regina's just gonna take care of you. Pistol and a sniper rifle. To be honest, this machine gun is not the worst I've been taken care of. Just guys that are young, like, and I go on all kind of crazy things going around. That's the worst. But you just need the right tool to shotgun ammo. This is probably his car. Yes. Okay. Message Regina about all info about. Look at him. Let's take a great shot. A great picture of him from the side. she's not. Point 9 kilometers. Next area, so. Let's use Johnny Silverhand's car, the 911 930 turbo. To a victory shot. Great. I'm just gonna inform all of my friends on Facebook that I have on PlayStation. Maybe he wants to have a look. Jeg er live på PlayStation 4 YouTube. Eller Cyberpunk 2074. Så hvis du vil titte, så er jeg live akkurat nå. Først live, direkte. Let's bring out the sniper rifle. We need something with great range. out there, I think.
Who would have thought? Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
Tack, tack. Veldig morsom spill, egentlig. Litt sånn kult.
Miss anything.
Cool spiel. Amor. Ja, mitt Peter, ja. This is PS4, PlayStation 4. I'm not really sure. I haven't been looking too much in the new update. I think it might be. Yes, okay. Enjoy. Thank you. How was that?
Mr. Stern, all night, every night. Don't be soft. Upgrade now.
beautiful place! Thank you!
Thank you guys for watching. I'm gonna end this live stream right now, and I might do another live stream soon. Yeah, so thank you guys.